something to be on here. We gotta connect this and this definitely. Apparently need the fan working too. Problem is that once I get off of there, fan rises it up and keeps it going, but it doesn't stay on the fan. Maybe this will need like some third person perspective or something. I need something. Wait a minute. Let's detach the fan. What happens if I put the fan here? The fan can hold it down too. Oh, nice. Okay, there we go. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay. I didn't think about that, but yes, the fan can do it too. Alright, so now we put this here. Drop that there. Take the connector. And there we go. Now it can keep itself up. And There we go. Bam. We got it.
You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation. You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation.
Okay, what did that do? The Talos Principle. I guess we completed the beta. Which I guess is sort of like a demo. Let's try a 60 second, or actually let's try a 15 second, let's try the range. Frames per second, so yeah, it wasn't full 30. So now that we finished it, we can do this benchmark test that like tests the benchmark performance, and it does like solves all the puzzles. And jam it, grab the other jammer.
child. You are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy.
Basically kind of like a speed run through it. What's up, Hectic? Welcome back. And there we go. There we go. So, that game, this is basically the Talos Principle. It's a public beta, although it's mostly like a demo. Warning, last checkpoint when we lost. New game, starting game from the beginning. Anyway, so we're done with that. That was pretty cool. Enjoyed that. Got the Talos Principle free minigame, Sigils of Elohim. Mini game. It's like outdoor portal, yeah. It's pretty cool actually though. Prelude, tell that challenge player saw blah, da, da, da.